Came here legally at age 8, not speaking a word of English, and ended up in the president's cabinet. I'm a big supporter of legal immigration. The legal immigration system is a pretty big mess. What I think we ought to do is bust it up, pass as much of it as we can, starting with a border security, which is a way of reassuring the American people that we're not going to have another calamity like we've had. And the speaker will have to, you know, give you his take on it, but I would bust it up if I were setting the agenda in the Senate.